Hello from Electronica 2014 here in Munich. I'm joined by Nuncio Abbata. He's the General Manager, System Lab and Subsystem Product Group. Let's talk a bit about innovation in the industrial world, from productivity to power efficiency to more and more automation. How is ST leading the way in that field?
As ST is number two in industrial application and one of the leaders of motor control, for sure we're looking for innovation in order to have the best approach on factory, on home, on the building automations, on all the ecosystem linked with the high efficiency solutions. And so it's for us the best test bed for our technology. This is for sure something that we're looking for with a very systematic approach, thanks to the flavor of new technologies that comes. In example, electronic, you will have a full showcase linked in with the microcontroller, with the STM8, STM32 microcontroller, with the new solutions for light efficiency, for connectivity, for environmental sensors, and don't forget the new family of ST-SPIN, monolithic drives for very high accuracy and repetitivity for industrial application on motion control, as the big power stage, the power stage for high power, linked with the power module or the SiC MOSFET and rectifiers that complete the portfolio of technologies, innovative technologies for industrial applications.
Let's talk a bit more about robotics and ST's role in the world of service robots.
And today, the fact that we have a very nice prototype from Comau, it's just representing that for us, robotics is a way to use our technologies in an industrial environment and move inside the service robots as the vacuum cleaner, the drones, all the applications that today is more close to the humanization of the robotics. Our technologies are in the best ecosystem now, able to have a consumerization of the industrial technology that up today are in the application as the one that's shown in the robot of Comau.
Fascinating stuff. Nuncio, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.